I think we had base load one out. We weren't able to really muster anything off of them. We kind of had them on the ropes, and you know, I mean, that's baseball, you know. I mean, shoot, you saw what happened the night before. We had pretty much the same situation, and we had two bloop singles, so. No, I mean, you know, I mean, it takes a special type of kid to come out and do that, and we knew we were gonna have our hands full with him, and you know, he shut us down a little bit. You know, give him credit. I mean, it's baseball. I mean, strikeouts. We're facing the best pitchers in the country, the best, you know, the two best teams in the country going at it. It's going to happen. Runners left on base, you know, I mean, you hate to do it, but I mean, shoot, if we're leaving runners on base, we're getting guys on base, you know. I mean, you know, if we're not getting on base, then we're not going to leave any runners on base. You guys wouldn't be asking me this at all. You know, you got to get those guys in, but I mean, you know, they made some good pitches in some key spots. That's how baseball works. Yeah, I mean, you know, I mean, I'm proud of the guys. I'm proud of this team, you know. I'm really proud of the freshmen. The freshman class really, really stepped up. We're not even here without those guys. They were huge, and the whole year, you know, they've really been mature, and, you know, I'm really going to miss all of them.
It's your last season as a Razorback. What can you say about your time here?
Yeah, it was incredible. A lot of great memories, a lot of ups and downs, a lot of injuries, a lot of, you know, it's just so many emotions right now. I really can't even, you know, I can't even express it. You know, just thank you to all the coaches, all my teammates for all 4 years, and all the fans.
Thank you.